seen serious abrogation of justice here in the holding of Honorable Murigi over trumped up charges. The court in his wisdom has granted him a bail bond of 500,000 cash bail or a bond of 1 million shillings with surety of a similar amount. However, Honorable Murigi is a member of parliament of one of the richest constituencies in Kenya, and five of his constituents are so far at Kenya Commercial Bank, each attempting to pay the 500,000 shillings cash bail for his MP. The hearing will be on 25th of February. The only unfortunate thing is, just like we feared, Honorable Murigi has been whisked away from the law court premises, and we believe they have taken him into custody in Kominekando. But however, as we leave court here, they're just waiting for the cash bail receipts, and then we will go and get Honorable Murigi out over the charges he has been charged with. In the event, as we have had them plan and prepare, they charge him with any other offences, we will be moving to the High Court to get prohibitory orders to stop harassment of the Member of Parliament for Igembe South and the youngest MP in Kenya today.